Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you're also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine today. In this video I am going to show you ideas and designing about food carving, vegetable and fruit carving. You can see different styles and varieties of food carving in this my video. They look very glamorous and enhance the beauty of our all the plates and our foods. As you know, carving are often for junk foods and processed food, high in sugar, salt and fat. Food carving are a major roadblock for people trying to maintaining a healthy weight to switch to a more healthful diet. Luckily, there are some simple steps to take to handle these carving. Carving involve cutting or shaping away a shape from a mass of stones. Food carving is a subjective process whereby material is mythically around, and you know, carving is like to use tool and shape sometimes from a material by carving away a portion of the material. The technique can be applied to many material that is solid enough to hold a form even when pieces have been removed from it and yet soft enough. You can carve your watermelon, carrot, apple, strawberries and many other different things depending on your choice. Fruit carving is art of carving fruit, a very common technique in European and Asian countries. These are many fruits are being used in the process. The most popular on the artist use are watermelon, apples, strawberries, pineapple and cantaloupe. Fruit and vegetable carving is a very common practice even today, and carving into the skin of item to reveal the flesh is under where the color is different. That allows to all sort of interesting and artists, and they make our food very beautiful. And you can keep these foods in a display because display plates look like very glamorous. You can make different styles of flowers and different styles of babies with fruit. I hope you like all this food and vegetable carving, and if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay viewers, see you later in my next video. Take care, may God bless you. Thanks to supporting us, and Allah Hafiz.